You were trying to fix it. It isn't your fault.
What isn't my fault?
They wanted Blackwall, not Rhaenyra. That's why the others are angry.
Angry? Really? I thought I was just imagining all the frowning faces. Care to tear into me as well, now that you know?
No.
You who heal the helpless, you're not angry about what I was hiding.
You never hid from me. Mockingbird, Mockingbird. Too many voices in the carriage. Maker, they're young. If I tell my men to stop, they'll know it was all a lie. Cold, trapped, heart hammering like axes on a carriage door.
Stop, please. The sooner we're gone, the better.
Is that the voice of experience?
Years ago, I was hired to find a man who'd gone missing in the Silent Plains. It's pure dust out there, fine as ash. A breeze can choke you for days. But I was with stout men, like Wilfred. Wet behind the ears, but Maker, he was eager to prove himself. We made camp, said we'd have stories once we got back home. Then the storm blew in.
Thank you.
Should we look around?
It's a pleasure to see a new face. Watch out for those Tevinter mages. They aren't so kindly as Hunter Mag, which is me.
Anything I should look out for?
Watch out if you have to fill your water skins. There's more monsters than normal staking out the oasis.
Do you know what the Venatori mages are doing here?
Arguing amongst themselves, mostly. I think they're trying to find a way inside that tomb with the two statues. It's locked tight as far as I can tell.
Why come out here for game? What do you hunt?
Not game. I bring back fine furs and shiny teeth they cut and sew in Orlais. I'm not the only hunter here. Valroy is always hungry for the best. He can make a fortune feeding that beast. Quillback spines, for example. All the fashion for men's hats last winter.
Farewell.
Keep your water handy.
Cole. Are those real clothes, or...?
They're real. What else would they be?
I thought maybe you conjured them, like your physical form.
Do you conjure yours?
Is that why they look like that?
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Are the Venatori hiding everywhere in this desert?
Yes. Their god wants them to. And they want him to be him.
Thank you.
seen ruins like this all over Thedas. There's thousands out there. Some must have been bigger than proper cities like Denerim or Val Royale.
You must be joking.
Beg pardon?
Visit to Winter one day. Menrathus will put your southern cities in perspective.
They were dwarves. They think they still are. They sound like dust tastes.
will have shelter if the wind comes up.
Would there be a storm?
Better pray not. I was caught in a desert storm once. We dug in, expecting sand, but what we got was rain. Never seen anything like it. We climbed some rocks, but it was days until the waters went down. Lost our supplies in the flood. For a while, I thought we'd end up starving, or bashing in Wilfred's head for a stew.
I've news, sir.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile. Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Cold night.
It's interesting watching you, Dorian. The way you carry yourself when you use magic.
I am very good at the whole magic thing.
No, it's not that. You find joy in it, not shame, and it shows.
Why be ashamed? Power should be respected, not swept under the carpet.
Something we Southerners need to learn, perhaps? coming too soon.
You still haven't explained how you didn't starve in the desert.
Wilfred found berries growing on top of the rocks we were stranded on. It was that or nothing. An hour later, he started screaming. We both started screaming.
Poison?
No. I wouldn't call it that. I was convinced a ring of nugs was singing sea shanties to us for two nights running.
One less to worry about.